knew when we were kids, the ones that let us get away with all the stupid shit we did. We didn't have to worry, but take a look around. There's just another dead kid lying in someone else's town. And I ain't saying that they're all bad, but man, the scale's tipped. It's leaning in a direction, and I'm getting tired of it. Is it right or is it wrong? Is it real or is it fake? Is it black or is it white? It shouldn't matter anyway. It's just another kid that's lost. Thin blue line. Yeah, it's just another kid that's lost. Thin blue line. We're living in a country where people are afraid of the ones who swore to protect them and their lives every day. We're turning on the TV, we're watching the news of another family ripped apart in the red, white, and blue. We're dealing with these groups that think they have their rights, but they're just a bunch of leftovers of our grandparents' fights. And if you think the race is the only thing that matters, you should be tied to your cross. Vultures, it's just another family lost on a thin blue line. Yeah, it's just another family lost on a thin blue line.
Left or is it right? It shouldn't matter anyway. It's just another thing.